This is Henry Menry, the house manager of everything at the Hershberger Hilton. And I'm Papa to my Sally, my Hawkeye, my Poppy, and my Newman, and then my Ember, you know, the one that they pound at the fire station? She's out in the North Carolina place, and I'm still Papa to her. What? How's all my goody-goody friends out in Paysmoky Land? Are you staying coolio'd? Tell you what, it's plenty. Plenty here. Oh, me paws. Today it was like 91 degrees and high humidity. Yeah, can't get outside in that old weather. Ope was gonna go live. Well, Mama Jay asked him to go live. But he said he didn't want to because he wasn't in the mood. Because he hadn't been able to go outside all day, and he's not happy about it. So I'm hoping maybe tomorrow-y, when we go out to do the neighborhood watch patrol, I'm hoping that he'll want to go live then. Yeah, because tomorrow's our day. Yeah. Well, I tell you what, my babies are all doing good. Got my little Newman in the laser therapy. I got my little Sally in the water therapy. My little Poppy will be leaving next Friday with the volunteers to go all the way to the New Hampshire place. Yeah, par par away, seems like to me. But it's a goody, goody family, and she'll be staying there with one utter bully dog. Boy dog. Yeah, be so goody. She'll have her a big brother. Yeah. And we'll send her with an I-bone. She'll be on the I-bone, the HH I-bone plan. Winnie, I see you looking at me. Stop it. Don't be looking at me when I'm going live. Go on. Help me pause. Sorry about that, that Winnie. How she gets on my ever last nerve. Well, we've been staying in quite a bit on all these hot days. Can't get out much. Been entertaining the pups and playing tug of war and chuck at ball and just chewing bones and having us some naps. Mama Jay is still on the work from home 3 days a week, and then 2 days a week she goes to the office. Yeah, I don't know how much longer that's going to last, but that's what she's still doing. She's been doing it since March. Yeah, but this whole virus thing got started. My sissy Stella is doing good. She makes us such goody meals. Love my sissy Stella. Yeah, I was just talking to sissy Stella yesterday about sissy Lil that we had here before she passed away. Loved my sissy Lil. Yeah, Stella never got to meet sissy Lil, and I was just telling her all about her and such. So a goody. My Mama Jay is doing goody. Tall Boy's doing goody. I think my skin sissy that's in the Navy is going to be moving to another state before long. Yeah. I'll let you know when I know more about it. But she's going to move to a little bit different location just in the United States of the American. Yeah. Mama Jay, was there something else I was wanting to talk to you about, Mama Jay? Winnie, go on, quit looking at me. Huh. Mama Jay, was there something else? Oh, yeah. So we've been watching different shows on the TT, and you know Mama Jay. Oh, let me pause. She's having us watch Girl TT. Ope is all stressed because he's afraid football may not happen this season, and he's not sure what we're going to do about the fall season for football. Mama Jay says we got some taped, we could just watch old ones, but he's wanting some new football games. Yeah. Mama Jay said, well, we may just have to get what we can get. Oh, me pause. And I wanted to tell you that we think a couple nights ago in the distance, we may have heard the ice cream truck bell ringing. Now, it didn't come by here, but Mama Jay said she sweared she heard it. Yeah. And they're tearing up our street out here. Oh, me pause. They got all kinds of jackhammers and big equipment, and they're tearing up between the sidewalky and the street, pulling up all the grass, digging way down in there, making big holes. They're putting these big plastic, like, tube things down in there. I mean, they got the whole street hot messy. Yeah, hard for Mama Jay to get out of the driveway some days, and it's just, like, equipment and stuff everywhere. Yeah. But we know they gotta get it done. They must be making some repairs and some replacements. Yeah, so we know it's goody. The auction was very goody. I know that you all saw me running around in that album, the lead auctioneer. Yeah, we did very goody. We got lots of dollars. My backpacky is full again, the rescue backpacky. See, I got two backpackies. I got a rescue backpacky that I keep those dollars in. Then I got my own backpacky that's for my sweet rides, my snacks, all for some stuff for the babies that's extra, and things like that. Yeah. So now I got money again to pay Dr. Mallard and everything at the clinic and their food bills and all the stuff that they need. Yeah. So I'm goody. Yeah. Because I am the bill payer. Mama Jay's got us on TikTok, and I love it. And I always get more views on my TikTok than Lanny. And I tell her that, too. I tell her that. Yeah. You want to know what else? That Lanny Tanny had her senior physical this week at the clinic because she's oldie. And you know what she did? She got in the lobby. I'm not supposed to tell this. Yeah, I'm not supposed to tell it, but I am. She got in the lobby. I'm telling it. Go on. Go on. Don't look at me when I'm on here. Don't look at me. Okay. So she was in the lobby at the clinic and she pooped her pull-up because she got all excited and she was throwing her chest around and everything and she pooped in her pull-up. Mama Jay had to take her outside and get it changed. Can you believe that? Oh, me pause. I can't believe it. She's old. Oldie. Yeah, I'm not supposed to tell that, but I did. I told it anyway. Hello, Lanny. Well, I better get off here. I got some chores to do. I got to check on the babies. They're having them a little nappy right now, but they'll be up barking and going and playing, and they'll be asking me to do this and that and read them stories and all that stuff. Yeah. Okay, well, hope you have you a goodie-o evening and a goodie-o weekend. Over and out.